Their tales, partners. Bigger than any you've ever heard. Stories of a time when the world was ruled by giants and real-life dragons. The Time Travelin Express is all fired up and ready to make the jump. Let's count it down. 3, 2, 1, blast off! We made it, partners. Welcome to the Age of Giants. Howdy, partners. Welcome back. Now, settle in close. I think I can hear something way off in the distance. Listen closely now. Whoa, did you hear that? That wasn't just any old rumble. That was the sound of power. What in the world could make a roar that shakes the whole valley? I think we might be on the trail of the king himself. Let's go see. The Tyrannosaurus Rex. That name sounds mighty fierce, and it fits. Tyrannus means tyrant, saurus means lizard, and rex means king. So its name literally means the Tyrant Lizard King. And this king was huge. T-Rex was longer than a school bus. That's over 12 meters or 40 feet. And the weight? Get this. It weighed as much as one big elephant and two heavy rhinos all put together. That's around 8 tons. Most of that power was in its head and jaws. Look at those teeth. It had about 60 of them, and they weren't flat like ours. They were thick, sharp, and strong. Get this, each tooth was as long and thick as a banana. But wait a minute, look at its arms. Compared to the rest of it, they look so tiny, right? Only about as long as a grown-up's arm. Why would a giant king have such little arms? Well, hold that thought. We'll uncover the surprising truth about those arms a little later on. So, what does a king with banana-sized teeth like to eat? Salad? Nope, T-Rex was a carnivore. That's a sciencey word for a meat eater. It was the top predator of its time, hunting tough plant eaters like Triceratops. And it had the perfect tools for the job. First, its eyes. They faced forward just like ours, giving it amazing 3D vision to judge distances perfectly, just like a hawk spotting its dinner. Plus, it had a super sniffer nose that could smell prey from miles away. But its main weapon? That bone-crushing bite. With teeth like railway spikes and fused skull bones, its bite was powerful enough to crunch right through bone. Now, remember those little arms we talked about? Well, here's the secret. They were packed with muscle. Scientists think each arm could lift over 180 kilograms. That's more than 400 pounds. Whoa! That's like lifting a grown-up lion with one arm. So, what did it use them for? They might have been like two-fingered grappling hooks, perfect for holding on to struggling prey up close, while its mighty jaws did the heavy work. Not so useless after all, eh? And T-Rex wasn't always a lonely king either. Many scientists now think they might have lived and hunted together in family groups, much like wolves do today. Imagine a whole pack of tyrannosaurs working as a team. Mom and Dad T-Rex could teach the youngsters how to hunt, protect them from danger, and share their giant meals. Even the mighty king probably needed its family. All right, partners, gather around close for this one, because I'm about to share a secret that might just blow your cowboy boots right off. Now, when you picture a T-Rex, you probably imagine tough, scaly skin like a lizard or a crocodile, right? That's what we see in all the movies. But what if I told you the mighty Tyrannosaurus Rex might have actually been fluffy? That's right. Many scientists now believe that T-Rex, especially when it was just a little baby hatchling, might have been covered in soft, downy feathers. Can you imagine? Little fluffy T-Rexes running around. Now, these weren't big feathers for flying like on a bird. They were probably more like the soft fluff on a baby chick, maybe to help keep them warm. As the T-Rex grew into a giant adult, it might have lost most of those feathers, or maybe just kept a few fancy ones on its head or tail to show off. So the next time you see a chicken, just give it a little nod. You might be looking at a very, very, very distant cousin of the Tyrant Lizard King. Isn't that wild? Phew! It's easy to lose track of time just looking out at a world like this. Better check my watch. Oh wait, they haven't invented those yet. Okay, partners, let's head back to base camp and log our findings. All right then, let's get these amazing discoveries down in the old explorer's logbook. The T-Rex sure is famous, but the real king is even more amazing than the movies. Here's what we found today. First up, its diet. T-Rex was a powerful carnivore, a meat eater at the very top of the food chain. Next, its social life. It wasn't always alone. Scientists think they might have lived and hunted in family groups, just like wolves, taking care of their young. Then we have its size. The king was truly massive, longer than a school bus, and weighing as much as one big elephant and two heavy rhinos. And finally, its superpower. It was the ultimate hunter, using its amazing hawk-like eyes and super sense of smell to track down prey, and that bone-crushing bite to finish the job. With its super senses, incredible power, and surprising look, the Tyrant Lizard King truly earned its crown. And there you have it, partners. The Tyrant Lizard King, with his secret fluffy feathers, sure is full of surprises. It was a real pleasure exploring the Age of Giants with you today. Thanks for coming along for the ride. And guess what? The trail's still warm. Our next adventure is all queued up and ready for you. Until then, stay curious.
Big and bold stories told. Age of Giants, brave and old. Age of Giants, brave and old.